can't see it.
I know.
That's what makes it suck more. I don't know if that's grass, poison.
Oh, it's not poison.
Alright.
But you only get bit. There you go, good. Oh. Nice! Red key card. Well, actually, don't get that just yet, because it might open up a secret passageway in here or something. And you have, like, 4 health. Sorry, you don't have, like, 4 health. You have exactly 4 health.
4%. Yeah.
And 5% armor. So I'm guessing if you hit one of those switches, something will either open or come down. Like, that thing might come down.
Yeah.
So, like, eh. Nothing? Did you not hit it? Oh. Okay. There they are. We got fireballed. All right.
Oh my gosh.
Yep. They don't make the levels really huge, though. That's the thing. Is once you know the layout, you can kind of go through them a bit. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Yeah. That is one saving grace. Wolfenstein was like that too.
Okay, no, for a fact, there's only those three down there.
Something in that room that you that opened when you took that blue thing. It's a soldier.
Not anymore.
Not anymore. Okay, now there's a bunch of pinkies over there. Stairs.
Oh, he might have ammo. Ammo!
And there's a medkit, but it's yeah, 95. So yeah, 25 shells, 95% health, 200% armor, that's pretty good.
All right,
pretty good! Sorry. Imps! So when they teleport in, it's, I think they refer to as spawning in. I think, because, occasionally there'll be levels with respawning enemies. And they make that noise. They make when you teleport. And they just sort of get up and start walking again. Alright, so there's invisible pinkies downstairs. We know this.
Oh no! No! No!
Yep.
Crap in a bucket.
Kick a crap in the bucket, straight out of low cash. Well, there's a minigun in that room below, and there's also enemies behind you. Two left. Is there anything in that?
I have to get the blue key card again.
Okay, so you have 4 shells. There you go. Somebody's down there, that's where they are. Sort of watching the thing now.
Yeah, F you, Mother Etter.
I have a question.
Yes.
For the viewers. Favorite Halloween costume that you've worn yourself, or a favorite Halloween costume that you have seen on another person. Let's put an and/or on that. Either one. Both would be fine. What do you think?
Yeah.
What is your favorite Halloween costume?
Your favorite Halloween costume you've worn or you've seen other people wear?
Yeah.
Or both. Oh, you thought you could shoot me? I got the blue key card. Did I not get a blue key card? Oh.
Nope.
Nope.
And there's blue doors there. Two of them, for some reason. Ooh, so that takes you into those chambers there, and now you can pick up the stuff that you couldn't pick up before. That's cool. You're at 88% health. That's alright. That's pretty good. You got that other door to go through if you want. It might take you to the other side.
Yeah.
Still got a pinky down there, an invisible pinky down there, I think, somewhere. You can hear it. Oh. There you go. There's the...
Yeah, I just gotta go through these pickups.
Yes. Yep. So that's the way.
I'm gonna go find Pinky now.
I'm guessing he's downstairs.
Pinky is downstairs, but let's see if I can find him. Pinky.
Nope. You gotta see him moving around the blob. He might be on the other side.
Oh, okay.
Because there's an area down there as well.
Let's do this.
That's not what I meant by the other side. Also, I don't... Oh, did you... Oh, you killed something. What are you firing at now?
Oh, I don't know.
There's nothing down... I meant this side, but, like, there's probably one down there. I just don't see anything moving around now.
Yeah, there's still a pinky down there somewhere.
Yeah. You may have to get down to ground level with it in order to take it out. Oh.
I took out one.
Yep. True.
I gotta go to the teleporter.
What are you firing at?
I just accidentally fired.
Oh, okay. We got full health. Oh, there's a couple down there. Up a little bit. It'll do damage to things above them.
Oh.
Yeah. There you go.
Just...
Yeah, punch him to death. Did we ever figure out what happened when you do the red key card? Or when you grab it?
Oh, no.
Because did you die, or is that what happened?
Yeah, I died.
You released stuff. Okay, something's coming down. It's behind you, yeah. Okay. Good. There you go.
One for double tapping.
No, a better gun for this, like a minigun or something. And we've got a bunch of enemies that are coming out. And this shoots kind of wild, but effectively.
Oh, shit.
Bleep that out. Armor's doing pretty well. Health, not so much. Got 5 shells. here if I'm not that. Never mind. Oh, it's there. It's that thing. That, okay, turn back. See that corner there? That's kind of poked out. You have to use the switch to activate it to fall down, or to go down. So you do the switch, you go to that corner, and then you'll stand on it before it goes up. See? It's down.
Ah!
No, that's alright. That's okay. See? I don't know how long it takes. There you go. And you're up. It's because of the sound effect. I recognize the...
There's a pinky.
And an
exit. Oh. Pinky.
Don't you have a shotgun? No, other one. That'll work too. Because you only got 17 health, but you can win this. You don't die here. And there might be something in there. There doesn't appear to be. So there might be something beyond this.
Oh,
you made it. You've got 8 minutes left on the first tape, so that's pretty good. Alright. Ten minutes, 25 seconds.
Alright, here we go.
Entering the focus, it said?
Yeah, the focus.
So you have barely any health. Anything to help you in here? No.
No.
I'm going to pick up some room. And immediately, we'll hit the jab. I wonder how long you can... Oh, yeah. Alright, thanks for the bullets. Oh, boy. Lots of these guys. Jupiter's health.
What's this door do?
That's the door you came in.
Alright.
Theoretically.
And one gun.
Yeah. Oh, they're shooting each other. They're killing each other off. I don't know why they do that, but it's funny to me that they will. Okay, somebody in the room with you who's doing the damage.
Oh, I hate this game.
Already? Hashtag I hate this game. You're doing really well, though. I mean, you're getting through it, you know? It's not as easy as the previous game, but it's, you know, it's essentially the same controls and whatnot. You're doing very well. I mean, you're at, what is this, level 6 you're at now? 5 or 6? That's pretty good. There's just imps throwing, hitting, just gangbanging the door with fireballs at this stage. You can hear them. Smash, smash, smash. Your side. Okay, so those two rooms don't appear to be connected. But they do have really weird windows. And there's a door right there that you have never checked out. I guess you can check out that one. Whatever you want, really. Good job. There's a whole chicken. Nice! There's something in there somewhere. Shotgun shells are down there. Keycard. That's be a button somewhere. Unless you can push the pillar itself, doesn't appear to be. Nope. Probably through one of those rooms.
Yeah.
You can catch us doing some stuff. Actually, December 3rd is our annual Christmas event for homeless kids and social services, where we pull our express in about 400 homeless kids. That's December 3rd. You can support that at GoFundMe.com/Combat Radio XMAS and the number 6, Combat Radio Christmas 6. And that's December 3rd, a chance to bring Christmas to kids who have nothing, literally.
Do they have a place to stay after the show?
No, they don't. In fact, most of them actually go back to live in their cars or their box cities. And I can actually tell you where those box cities are. In fact, on Facebook, we should announce it if you want to drop off aid. Most of them are off the Burbank 405 exit along the off-ramp there, and then the 170 Magnolia on-ramp. That's where you can find two of the bigger box cities for homeless, many of them are kids. December 3rd, so that's our Christmas event.